Funny. Why don't you touch me? I like funny things.
Because I've seen your work.
Tomorrow, it's the pop back-to-back fun.
Somebody give me the TV guide. Hey, there it is. MacGyver on.
Looks like. Stuff.
I hate this show.
Your medical service.
Well, what would you like to
say? All new
she dies at the end anyway.
Hey, wait, look. What's that?
It's the video yearbook.
Yeah, hey, like, keep it here. Let's watch this.
Keep it here.
Gee, I really miss them.
I forgot what a great time we had.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we did that.
This building can mean many things to many people. To some, it's just a place to spend 4 years of your life. But to most, Tippecanoe High School is a place for fun, excitement, and memories that will last a lifetime. The 1992-93 school year was no exception.
Once you get past the metal detectors, gun control, and security guards, our halls are fairly calm. Just a slight exaggeration, but you will see freshmen going out of their way to avoid senior hall, while the seniors stalk any underclassmen in their way. The sophomores and juniors simply play their role. Changing classes is considered a social event here at THS.
Academics at Tippecanoe High School is something we are all proud of. We excel at our classes and strive to keep above the national norm. With the aid of our helpful teachers, this is easily accomplished.
Favorite class.
Still, our favorite class is Sagittarius Senior Option.
Mine too.
Boy, man, that's an awfully big shirt.
Well, yes, it is.
If I was staring it on a deserted island, I would want my best friend Bev Wagner, of course, and her boyfriend Jason, and I'd like Jeff Wright also there.
Never forget the pep rallies. The cheering contest between the classes always filled the gym with excitement as our teams were honored for their outstanding efforts. Our cheerleaders led the rallies with their great enthusiasm. The pep rallies brought us together to carry on the Tippecanoe spirit.
Would you describe the school spirit?
Yeah, I think we have a lot of school spirit. A lot of people go to the games, and for like Spirit Week, a lot of people dress up and do all the stuff they're supposed to do.
The school spirit here is riveting.
We got spirit! Yes, we do! We got spirit! How about you?
We got spirit!
spirit. We got spirit too. We got spirit. How about you?
The Red Devil varsity football team had an excellent season with a 9-1 record and an SRC title. The golf team achieved yet another SRC title and were sectional runners-up. The boys' soccer proved again the strength of THS in this sport by a winning season which took them all the way to the state Final Four. Girls' soccer had a record-breaking year, scoring the most goals in the season for THS. The girls' tennis team also had a great year, with the highlight of their season being the first place trophy in the Heather LaGrosse Memorial Tournament.
Volleyball this year went further than ever before. They were determined and would stop at nothing for a victory, which always ended with the chant, "The roof is on fire."
The week of homecoming was a great time for the students to let loose. The big night was October 7th, when the senior girls defeated the juniors in the Powder Puff game, 14-7. The excitement continued as we gathered around the bonfire to cheer and get psyched up for the big game. During the week, students showed their great fashion sense in spirit days, which ranged from red and white day to backward day and even pajama day.
The pregame ceremony, which followed a parade of floats, cheerleaders, and lovely ladies in an array of Corvettes. One of these ladies and their escorts would be announced homecoming king and queen. Amanda Vallow was crowned queen, with Brad Mitchell being honored as king. They were accompanied by the court of seniors Maggie Oakes and Jason Fine, Kristen Hench and Andy Wilhelm, juniors Julie Teague and Luke Korber, sophomores Aaron Rogers and Corey Livingston, and freshmen Lindsay Hall and Drew Eberly.
Dance with the theme, Through the Eyes of Love, was an evening to remember, where students dressed up and had a great time whether they were slow dancing or doing the electric slide with their friends. It was definitely a night to remember.
I went with Mac Davis, and yeah, I had fun.
Well, I went with Doug, and Dave, and Brian, and Andy, and Bart, and Matt, and Paul.
Well, Kevin, no, I didn't go to homecoming. If you remember, I went out with you, remember?
Who did you go to homecoming with?
I went with Andy Strunk.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I had a great time.
The Tippecanoe Marching Band had a very exciting show in '92. They perform such Beatle classics as Magical Mystery Tour, It's Been a Hard Day's Night, Eleanor Rigby, Yesterday, and Hey Jude. The percussion section performed Queen's classic song made famous by Wayne's World, Bohemian Rhapsody. The Tippecanoe Marching Band was directed by Field Commanders Heather Stevens and Matt Kearns.
It appears that some of the students have really lost it. You'll agree with me as you hear them sing, I've lost that loving feeling.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. Trying hard not to show it, baby. But baby, believe me, I know it.
You lost that loving feeling.
Whoa, that loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone.
Gone, gone. Whoa, bum.
Baby, baby, I get down on my knees for you. Ba-dum, ba-dum.
Montgomery County JVS is where TIP students go to learn vocations, such as photography, commercial art, auto mechanics, carpentry, and dental hygiene.
Look out, Hollywood. Here are tomorrow's box office attractions.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
I'll be back also.
We'll be back.
We'll be back.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
Football. A word most people don't think of when they think of Tip City. This year was a different story. This football team had an outstanding season, which was led by over 20 seniors. They easily proved their many achievements. They had a 9-1 record and won the SRC championship for the first time in 17 years. Their greatness and skill was strongly supported by the cheering fans of parents and students.
Katrina, what is your most embarrassing moment in high school?
Probably when I was a freshman, I fell down about three of the stairs. I had really dressy shoes on.
Mark and Matt, who is your idol?
Our idol is Jeremy Brandon.
The major hangout spots in Tip City is Taco Bell and the football games.
The favorite hangout spots in Tip City are other cities. At Tippecanoe, the choir and concert band have always been strong. This year was no exception. At their Christmas show under the direction of Miss Springman and Mr. Trigo, all were put in a festive mood.
And I'm president of the senior class.
Hi, my name is Jonica Peters, and I'm president of the junior class.
Hi, my name is Kevin Caulfield, and I'm president of the sophomore class.
Hi, I'm Joel Bellis, and I'm freshman class president.
Hi, my name is Jane Ward, and I'm president of the student senate.
Hi, my name is Mark Wallace, and I'm vice president of student senate.
My name is Jason Fine, I'm the treasurer of student senate.
My name is Carrie Reeder, and I'm assistant secretary of student senate.
Beth, what do you want for Christmas?
I want a purple Corvette.
Great. Mary, what do you want for Christmas?
I want any kind of car that runs.
Kristen, where are you going for Christmas?
I'm going to Florida to visit Mickey Mouse.
Ed, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, I want $1 million, but don't think I can get that, so I want a stereo system.
So, Zach, what is it you want for Christmas?
World Cup 94 tickets. All paid expense trip.
Global warming, the environment, and taking care of good old Mother Earth was a trend we continued in 92-93. Hollywood thrilled us with blockbusters like Clint Eastwood's Unforgiven, which won Best Picture of the Year, and box office attractions like Scent of a Woman starring Al Pacino, who won Best Actor. Cheers said its farewell, while the Fox network continued to woo younger audiences with programs like Beverly Hills 90210, In Living Color, Martin, and Melrose Place. On the popular music scene, fans were delighted with a smorgasbord of formats ranging from R&B to hip-hop, hard rock to heavy metal, and country crossover.
The people at our school are the most unique creatures on the planet, and this school year will only happen once. This is the time, this is your life.
Thought by Tony Sager. If a cat always lands on its feet and buttered bread always lands butter side down, what would happen if you strapped buttered bread to the back of a cat and threw it into the air?
Take it to the limit. Live it to the...
There's never a dull moment here at the high school.
Boys basketball team had another exciting season, which started with a victory in the tip-off tournament. Basketball team also had an exciting season, which the fans enjoyed attending.
Wrestling team had a great season with Aaron Walker going to state.
Everybody wants somebody else, 'cause we all need to get a little bit of some pleasure.
In the winter, there are a group of select individuals who play a sport too intense for the basketball and wrestling teams. These are the few, the proud, the members of the Intramural Basketball League.
That was
10 years from now?
I'll have a successful interior design business.
Hi, my name is Tracy Lynch, and from 10 years from now, I'm going to be traveling in Italy, and I'm going to be a museum curator somewhere and study frescoes. And
hi, my name is TJ, and 10 years from now, I'm probably still trying to graduate college.
The eyes reveal your true emotions. Whether you're angry, sad, or sleepy, your eyes show this. At Tippecanoe, eyes are sometimes closed or daydreaming. Tippecanoe has a wide variety of academic courses. Whether you love art, drama, or computers, THS has a class to satisfy your interests.
This year was when Troy Strawberry Festival screwed up.
Lunch, everybody's favorite period of the day. All THS students look forward to socializing with friends. Is filled every day with monster trucks, thunderous Camaros, and brand new foreign cars. There are also a few straight from the junkyard, but who wants to look at those? THS has a number of freshmen this year.
In the world of sports, the Toronto Blue Jays took professional baseball's top prize by beating the Atlanta Braves in the World Series. The Dallas Cowboys reclaimed their past glory by trouncing the Buffalo Bills in Super Bowl 27. The NCAA men's basketball crown went to the Tar Heels of North Carolina as they squeaked out a win over Michigan in the final game. In basketball's professional ranks, the Chicago Bulls made it a three-peat by defeating the Phoenix Suns. And the Montreal Canadiens captured the National Hockey League Stanley Cup.
The drill team had an outstanding season and received numerous awards, highlighted by qualifying for state in all three divisions.
Originators of the Chuck Wagon Gang Club, and the Chuck Wagon has consisted of all the weekly foods put in the one.
It gets mite greasy, and that's what the kids love, so we serve them a couple times a week.
It's actually compressed bird seed with a smack, a little bit of peanut butter in between.
Tippecanoe High School is just overflowing with an abundance of talent.
Many students were honored at the academic awards for their outstanding scholastic achievement and leadership abilities.
Sophomores at THS, the class of 95. Enough said. Baseball team may not have come out ahead as many times as in the past, but they never gave up without a fight. Softball team wasn't as successful as they had hoped to be, but they had fun. The boys' tennis team had a great season, winning SRC and making it to quarterfinals in the coaches' tournament.
The track team competed against different teams compared to past seasons, and many personal records were broken. Jeff Bartley finished second in the state high jump.
To kick off prom weekend, the annual Spring Fling festivities were held. Everyone enjoyed the word spell, tug of war, obstacle course, and of course the food. It was an exciting afternoon for all.
Tip City students will do their rendition of the Diet Pepsi commercial. You got the right one, baby.
Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
Nuh-uh.
You got the right one, baby.
Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
Science labs are always a place of great learning and great fun. Whether students are dissecting a fragrant cat, mixing hazardous chemicals, or bringing Frankenstein to life, they are always wearing smiles on their faces.
Nuclear war occurred, would the government still require you to buy a license to go fishing? This night was a chance for students to show their talent in the annual art show with performances from the dramatic interpretations class and displays of artwork.
Juniors, the 11th grade. You think of the future.
Say, John, I'll give you $5 if you stick that necklace up your nose.
$5? Heck yeah, I'll do that.
Now it's time to make my dollar family.
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E. Mickey Mouse,
bye-bye. Class of 94, wild and rowdy.
94 KSMA!
Class of 94!
At the convention center was great. Maggie Oakes was queen and Andy Wilhelm was king. From the first dance to the last, the night was unforgettable. Later, couples could attend the after prom to extend a night of fun.
Friendships were made, friendships were broken, but some were meant to last a lifetime.
'92-'93 was a year of dramatic change worldwide. The former Soviet Union, once a superpower and global influence, came crumbling down under the weight of its old communist bureaucracy. Emerging from the ruins, a loose federation of bickering republics. The question now, who's in charge of the nuclear weapons? UN peacekeeping forces were also called to other global hotspots. Bosnia, a former Soviet satellite country, profoundly felt the demise of the Soviet Union as war ravaged the countryside. In Somalia, anarchy caused mass starvation until UN forces restored peace and order in that country. The voice of the vote was heard as countries spanning the globe demanded change. The U.S. voted for a new breed of Democrat while Canadians made history nominating the first woman prime minister. A human tragedy was mourned by an entire nation as the promise of heaven and earth went up in flames near Waco, Texas. The year's natural disasters were some of the costliest in history. Andrew, Aniki, and many others took their toll on life and property.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all the students, parents, and staff for another excellent year at Tippecanoe High School. The overall support and cooperation between the community and school enables Tippecanoe High School to remain unique with respect to the general concerns in education today. We are very fortunate to have quality young people to work with, along with an excellent teaching and support staff who maintain a high degree of dedication and concern for the success of the total program.
It is true a look is worth a million words. You can see it here in the students' faces. Free time. Some spend it wisely, others don't. Class of 93 rule. From academics to sports, there will never be another class like this one.
Four.
Lean on me when you're not strong.
I want Congratulations,
it's time to celebrate our past. It is a day to remember and to rejoice. To my parents, I'd like to say that I remember that there was also the rocking chair that you held me in when I was sick.
Esten is a two-year member of the National Honor Society and belongs to Varsity T.
We must adhere to the principles, ideas, values that have been instilled in us from the beginning of our lives.
Graduation, the moment all students wait for, the end of childhood and the beginning of adulthood, a goal that some struggle for and some easily grasp. Regardless of how it was reached, it was merely the start of a new life. With smiles and tears, graduates walk away from THS to their destinies.
It all goes by so fast. And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Can I open my eyes and see for the first time? I've let go of you like a child letting go of his kite. There it goes up in the sky. There it goes beyond the clouds for no reason why. I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Gonna look back in vain. Standing there when all that remains is just an empty chair. And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough.
Wow, that was cool.
I know. I'm glad we did it. I'm glad that video man was there all year.
Really? You want to hand me the remote?
Here you go.
See what else is on.
Oh, wait. Stop. Go back.
What's that?
My friend Nancy's been doing a lot of drugs. I know it's catching up with her. I can see it coming. But what can I do? If I, like, say anything, she'll think I'm not cool. And I don't want to lose a friend. I mean, it's her life.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
Right?
If you have a friend who's in trouble with drugs, don't just stand there. Do something.
Anybody hungry?
Yes.
Oh, man. Oh, let's go.
The book. The movie, high-tech, multimedia, living color, the sights and sounds of the school year, the yearbook of the 21st century that's here today.